Next, you should invite questions early and often. Even the most thorough and well-planned assignment description is likely to elicit some questions. It's useful to not only invite questions at the start of an assignment, but to check in regularly with learners about their progress on the assignment so that they understand the resources available to them and are comfortable coming to you if they have trouble understanding what an assignment is asking of them.